I've been down this gorge here since I was 2 years old. I'd be walking along somewhere with my daddy in the wintertime, and I said, "Is it gonna snow, Daddy?" And he said, "I don't think it is, son. I reckon he didn't want to lie to me." I'd go off somewhere and cry. That's how bad I want to see it snow. When it snows right now, I mean, I just get all fascinated.
This here is what you call a thermograph. It keeps the temperature continuously. See, I keep my temperature from midnight to midnight like the Weather Service does. So you see right here, we're standing at midnight. And that's the lowest you got all night. Now I've been doing the weather on my own since January the 1st, 1960. I've done for the Weather Service since September the 1st, 1967 up until the present time. Just a hobby I got, and it's just like somebody loves to fish all the time. Somebody loves to collect coins all the time. I just love it. It worries me if I don't get everything right. Even when I take this thermograph chart off, I go back and check that thermograph, make sure I didn't make a mistake during the whole week. It wouldn't do me no good to write out something not true, go look back over a bunch of lies. I just made this up myself. I'm not an expert on this. Average winter temperature. See where I started in the 60s here? See how it went up here? But you can see it's been a definite climb, though. You can see it. See, I had two of the warmest years on record right here. It dropped off here, but what I'm talking about, back here, you didn't see nothing like this. If you go through all these records I got from 1960 on up, you could just look through it. You don't have to draw on anything. You just actually see that it's getting warm. I got two grandkids, one of them 12, the other 13. I just hate what they got to face, because it's coming. There's no question about it. It's coming. Whenever it comes, a big thunderstorm, me and her hit her to the back bedroom and watch it. We open the window.
It's very interesting.
We sit there and watch it till it's all gone. It's just a thrill I get out of it. She does too now.
Rainfall goes in here through here. It's magnified. I took the chart off this morning and put another one on. This gauge here is what you call a weigh-in and recording rain gauge.
I wish I could be around long to see it. I mean, I don't want to see it wiped out, but I got enough curiosity. I'd like to be around another 100 years to see what's really going to happen, you know, as far as the weather and everything.